Okay, I've got a new exercise. It's entitled Flam 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to work your flams. We're going to play in 6-8, 4-4, 10-8, and 12-8. We're going to play it forwards and backwards. So we're going to go from 6 to 4 to 10 to 12 to 10 to 4 to 6. Okay, let's look at the sheets. It'll make perfect sense. We're going to start out with two flam accents. Then we're going to play a double flam right with a left right, which is basically just double flam windmills. All right, so we've got the one and the two covered. The three is just simply going to be. All right, and the four ends up being. And then we play it backwards. So the whole exercise without a metronome is basically going to sound like this. Okay, with a metronome, maybe about 108, maybe 110. I'm going to try this. Here we go. One more time. Okay, so this one moves by pretty quick, so you might want to work out the individual measures, play multiples of the measures, and then squeeze it in as written, and maybe put flam drags on it, okay? Maybe I'll post one of those when I get warmed up. So this is flam 1, 2, 3, 4. It works your flams. It works your chops. Keep on drumming.